Hello, good morning all. Welcome back to drawing class. Wish you all the best of luck for your PT2. Coming to this week topic, in this week we will do beautiful and cute drawings. Any guesses, children? It's a continuation of last week. Last week we have learned drawings by using Roman numerals up to number 6. So this week we will learn from 7 to 10. So are you ready with paper and pencil? First, write date on the left side top of the page or a rough paper, and write Roman number 7 on the left side top of the page, and start drawing the center of the page as is shown in this video. With the Roman number 7, what we are going to draw? Children, draw slowly and neatly. Please color it. Now take the next page or rough paper or rough book, turn the page, write Roman number 8 on the left side top of the page, and write V, small V, in the center of the page, and 3 lines. By adding 2 lines, draw total 5 lines. Make rectangles, thin rectangles. As shown in this video, and color it. Take a pic and post it in the YOLO app. Children, all must post, all must draw, and you should post in the YOLO app. all the incomplete drawings till now in the drawing copy and send the pics in the Yulo app. Hope all enjoyed this video, and whenever you have time, practice warm up regularly. Thank you. We will meet in the next session. Have a wonderful day, children. Bye.